from inflation to the loss of energy independence. It is so sad to watch. And now add to that what's going on in Ukraine. That's genocide. What's happening in Ukraine is people have never seen anything like that before.
Let me get to Ukraine in a minute, but let me go back to the campaign, because this is not happening by